Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. I'm glad to welcome everyone to my channel. Now in this video I will show you how you can restore a deleted photo or video in your Android phone, absolutely on any. Subscribe to my channel, put your likes, let's not delay, start right away. Let's go. The first way that we need to do is first go to the gallery. I have a password here, I enter it, and let's say you have such a case. You accidentally clamped some video or some photo, accidentally clicked the delete, or your child clicked and so he just deleted. And you don't want to do. Where to look? And the first place you need to click either in the upper right corner there, three strips, click album, and here in the very bottom we have trash bin. And here we have deleted photo. Many people don't know about it, but there is a basket in the gallery and everything have moves here. The second way, if that open Google Photos, here we go, and here we have press notes, and here we may also deleted photos. Look, if we click in the browser, here we have a trash bin. Then maybe it's deleted here too. But since I have nothing, and that's all, you may have it all or in archive. Look, maybe in the archive. Look at the settings somewhere here. Maybe you will find something. Also, don't forget that your account must be synchronized with the phone from the gallery. If you haven't done it yet, you can also do it for the future. Click on the account in the upper right corner and sync it. This is the second way. The third way, we go to File Manager. We go into it and we need to find files here. So we click here which file will with name Android. Click File. And we have trash bin here. You can use the search bar. Right here, trash. And that's all. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your likes. Bye bye.